Well, that was awful. Who's next?
Do you know Metroid?
Who's that?
Oh, not who.
Metroid's a person? Well, not a person?
Metroid is one of Nintendo's longest running and most successful franchises. They released their first game in 1986 and have made a total of 14 games.
You know a lot about this game. Okay, so Metroid's not the person. So who are we meeting?
On a top priority mission for the Galactic Federation, the bounty hunter Samus Aran lands on the mysterious alien world of SC-4998 to investigate a possible bioengineering laboratory for the nefarious space pirates.
Space pirates?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
Kill some space pirates for us? Awesome. I'm really excited for that.